Last week's blistering temperatures proved deadly for several people in our area.
Colleen Henry joins us from the Milwaukee County Medical Examiner's Office. And Colleen, the ME saying that it's investigating five suspected heat-related deaths.
Yeah, Jason, the ME says those dead ranged in age from 42 to 81, and some of them fell into groups at high risk for heat-related illness. Jonathan Verhasselt and his fiancee were driving home from Kansas early Saturday morning when they got the news.
Got a phone call around, I want to say, 11 from a neighbor down here saying that something happened to our grandmother.
A neighbor found 81-year-old Marie Jones collapsed in the alley outside her north side garage, keys in hand, grocery bags on the ground.
Her stuff was laying down right around here, and she was found inside the bushes with her feet laying out. For an 81-year-old woman, she was in really good health. As far as we know, she really didn't have no medical problems.
The medical examiner says Jones didn't have air conditioning in her apartment. Neighbors say she wasn't the kind to ask for help.
She used to come in and out the garage here, and I tried to help her get the garage up. She didn't have no genie on it, but she was really independent.
Four other potentially heat-related deaths include a 56-year-old man with diabetes and alcoholism. His body temperature was 102 degrees. A 55-year-old man with no known medical history and a body temperature of 105. A 67-year-old man with alcoholism living in unsafe conditions. And a 42-year-old Southside man. Justin Dorner called 911 when his roommate collapsed Friday evening.
We knew each other from living in a community center for people with mental illness.
The medical examiner says Paul Schmidt Jr. took a prescription for schizophrenia. Health experts warn antipsychotic medications can impair the body's ability to deal with the heat.
He was in the bedroom, it was about 95 degrees. And he tried to open the door, and he fell backwards.
Now, the health department says no one was available to talk on camera, but emailed a statement from Commissioner Bevan Baker. It reads, these heat-related deaths are tragic, and they underscore the need for Milwaukee residents to look out for one another, especially during extreme weather situations. Residents should check on the elderly and those with underlying health conditions and make certain they are staying cool. At the medical examiner's office in downtown Milwaukee, Colleen Henry, WISN 12.